Hey, it's Pope Chris. I don't know, I never thought much about growing up with a dad. I never met my dad. I mean, he was gone before I was born. And my mom was great.
I'm listening to That's in a Vanguard Productions.
Thank you. Yeah, my mom was great, so I guess I gotta process that somehow. Maybe I can process it with you guys. Processing. The inclusion delusion deluged our farmland. We told truth to intrusion, bold youth spring confusion unto us. That's the toll on life harm hands. Laying back behind the sunflower stacks, I'm painting my thoughts on a son's power plaque. Trophy may be the word used by greater men than me, but power plaques stack on your shelf or in a sack. Those wooden smiles etched into good strong tiles. Wild ones may wager all bets on behavior, fleshing out the empathy seen between each minor crack that antiquity will wear. One wonders where their spare heir just might be. Symphony siphon ciphers from inside lifers who were fighters, just not fathers. Bothering me. It could be the warp in my history story, that floored seed we never do meet, because the glory we felt afternoon delighting ourselves becomes new yield dealt to the dwindling farm plans. But the sun catches the father's irreplaceable absence like ashes. We'll not watch as tiny wind dancers, each speck enhances us, asks us how absenteeism shapes preteen through post-green weed. We're too enamored by the cremated man's dance we're sunbathing in. Pretending the pre-ending fatherhood has come at last, this time in person, if effigies can pass. As his prison poisons my purified past, will I still run the last of the last of the sun's unencumbered fundum? Or will the tall cornrows grow my all of my mom's poise pose? Numbered and destroyed in under a minute's lifetime devoid, a soft tissue into which we hide our hatred, that which we never related we had. Luckily, love lives, for most bastards, right up until the disaster and reappears after. The man on whose farm we stand to understand is gone and come. To our inner orphans ordering shouts, we all can hear in half our bouts to come. Us dadless sons run doubts about amounting to and about someone wanting maybe one son. Now's not our land's richest time. Thank you, that's the end. You don't have to stay tuned in for another whatever, 2 minutes. Yeah, that's it. Thanks, guys. Oh, Chris. Blah.